What I'm showing you here is the anatomic picture with the scope and the duplex ultrasound picture right here. And you can even see a few cells tailing off of the valve cusp. So the duplex scanner is a wonderful way that we can assess what's going on in the valves of the leg at a time when DVT may occur.